Just pulled up in Philadelphia. Checked into the hotel rooms. Got like a couple signs today, some media today. Home sweet home, dude. Get all the little tedious stuff out the way, you know? Just trying to get to, got SmackDown tomorrow, get past SmackDown, and just try to make it a Saturday or Sunday, Oos.
Hey.
Bruh.
I'm mad that we forgot the boxing mitts and stuff. I gotta stay in that grind.
Yep, you're right. Grind time. You can start to feel the buzz around here now. You know, seeing all the WrestleMania posters out there, it's pretty cool. So, yeah, it's getting closer and closer.
Hey, what's up?
Where we at?
We in Philly. Philly cheesesteaks.
Yeah. He hungry. Yeah, you better get your shine on right here. Yeah. Man, so like for the past, I mean, y'all seen it. I mean, damn near, what, 2-3 years? 4 years, maybe? You ask this guy who's winning every week, you know, he be choosing his uncles every time, you know? So we gonna ask you, I mean, who you got this year?
Me personally, I say Jey Uso, I mean, Uso is gonna win this time.
Oh, Uso, okay.
Because, I mean, like, he be kind of crazy now. Like, this Omen arc is kind of crazy. Uncle might get destroyed.
But I'm a win though.
Yeah.
You sure?
Yes.
You sure? Trash. Yeah, I appreciate it. About time, yeah. I think he's only choosing me because he got to fly to Philly today. So then we're going to go see some up, down, down. We're going to go play some video games tonight. So. Then we're gonna go eat good, you know. Yeah. We got SmackDown tomorrow.
I'm gonna carry.
WrestleMania Saturday.
They should put me in WrestleMania.
Yeah, we'll see, dude.
I could beat them all. Bah. Trust me, I'll beat them. I got this.
He might be next. WrestleMania. Wait, how old are you?
11. Yeah.
WrestleMania. 47? Maybe be 18, you know, be legal by then. Maybe.
Yeah, right.
You know? Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah. Boy. Let me use your entrance music. I can change it up a bit. Main event, Jeyce.
You take that color off first, though. You on the bloodline right now, bro. We'll get down like that, bro.
Hey, my name Big Money Jey now. You know, J for Jeyce. Yep. I got the Yeet chain. I got the Yeet glasses to represent that blue boy right there.
So he's an entertainer. It's already in his blood, man. Put a camera on him. Think he Yeet. Man, you gonna sit your lamp head?
Ain't this crazy? Real gold.
Get over, son. Made
by WWE itself, you know. I told him I was special. If you want my autograph, I'll give it down. Yeah. All right, I'll go to him.
Back hurt, man. I ain't wrestled yet.
You look like you got wrestled already.
Come on, bro.
It's the fact they put gray on your beard on your action figure.
Man, chill. You want to show me your room?
Hey, the camera needs to be. Come on. No, me. Hey, welcome to my crib. Yeah. This my room. I don't know whose bed is that, but I got my TV right there. I got some water. I don't know what that is. A lamp. Come on. Where the light at? This is the amazing mirror that actually glows for some reason. And we got my bathroom. Yeah, a W bathroom, to be honest, better than Where's he at? His. Alrighty. Yeah.
Man, get your man. Come on, man. We get your man. Your Crocs. Come on, man. We gotta go.
My Crocs are on.
Wasting time, right? Let's go. You were cutting the promo. You got Yeah. Now look. All right. Come on. You good? So I'm just messing with you. It's very important, right? See my whole family here, like my brother's whole family here. You know, just mom, dad, the whole family's here gonna watch us do what we do on a grand stage in front of millions of people. This one just hit special, right? Because it's me and Jimmy's first singles one-on-one match. Roman Rock, main event in both nights. It's fire, man. Now, I can't wrap my head around it because like, it's just still making history, setting the tone, man. Roman said it in one of his interviews, like, we will have a vice grip on this business for a minute if no one steps up.
They should make a card of me.
Someday.
What should we do with the Jimmy?
I can't even find it.
Toss it with a yeet. You a lot of gaming?
Yeet. Did you just yeet that card over there?
What about the Rock one? What should we do with the Rock one?
What did the Rock do?
He beat me up, dude.
But I kind of like the Rock, to be honest. I love Michael Jordan.
You're right. Everyone likes the Rock. You like the Rock.
This one's another one of one. If you want to write anything you want on there.
I'm going to keep the Rock. Yeah. I'm going to keep the Rock.